Wake up, Billy. It's almost 10:30. Oh, I got you Starbucks.
Okay.
Double chocolate chip. Because I know that's like the only drink I know you for sure get. You don't even know what time you went to sleep? It's time to sin.
We're at Goodwill. Look at all these drinks. They have so much stuff here.
So we're at Goodwill. We don't know what we're doing. Day and two, guys. The aesthetic. We're failing terribly. But I like the song. Round three. What are we looking for today? This is our third place we've been to. Does this scream me?
Okay. With your chain,
you have a whole dress set.
What store is this? Goodwill.
My section. So we've been to like, what, 5 stores already?
Yeah.
This is our 6th, huh?
Yeah, 6. Goodwill, the last one was our 5th, right?
So we were trying thrifting.
It didn't work out.
Yeah, it didn't. So we're at just an actual store. Well,
we're not buying used clothes.
We're buying messed up clothes. I'm on the floor because I'm tired. Yep. It's a pretty nice floor. So like I said, we went to different thrift shops and nothing. I drove all the way up to LA thinking, oh, we're gonna go to a vintage thrift store, find some nice clothes. No. And now We're just tired. We can't even find anything at Ross. We failed.
After a long day.
Yeah. We're back home. We went to 3 different like Goodwills. Yeah, we tried to find vintage thrift shops and we failed.
They all suck.
One didn't even have clothes.
Yeah, one was like books and like.
So we just went to Ross.
Ross stayed us from a horrible day.
To make things worse, I was like, hey. I want some nacho fries for after. Taco Bell, let me down. It was closed. Barely got 2 things.
They're just the same price as
you. Mine was more.
What you said?
No. It was like 30 bucks. It looks vintage, but it's the aesthetic. And then got this. It's also aesthetic. I'm here for it.
Emotional.
That was it.